Hello, everyone. It's Lauren Darr with International Association of Pet Fashion Professionals and Left Paw Press. And it's that time of the month where we're bringing to you the pet holidays for the next month so that you can start your marketing planning. You can use pet holidays for things like your blog posts, your social media posts, promotions if you happen to be in a pet store or even an online retailer. There are so many things that you can do with the pet holidays to promote your company and your brand, whether you're in the pet industry or not. What I do is read them from the Pet Business Planning Almanac. As many of you know, it's a book that I've co-authored with Ellen Zucker. She's our pet fashion astrologer. And the holidays are broken down by month, week, and date. And that is how I will read them to you. And I'm thumbing through to get to the beginning of the pet holidays so that I can start out with reading them to you by what pet holidays are coming up in the month of August 2017. And it looks like we only have two pet holidays that are overall themes for the whole month of August. And those two holidays are National Catfish Month, and it is also National Pet Immunization Awareness Month. So those are the two pet holidays for August 2017 by month. Now I'll get to the August 2017 pet holidays by date, and it looks like there are only a couple of those also. I think part of the reason that is it seems like people get really busy in the summertime, and so we don't have as many holidays and celebrations. That's just my guess. So anyway, the first week of August is actually the time when there are pet holidays by week, and those are National Feeding Pets of the Homeless Week, and the other one is International Assistance Dog Week. So those are the two pet holidays by week for August 2017. And now we'll get to the August 2017 pet holidays by date. And it looks like we have a number of those. So quite a few more than the ones that are by month and by week. Here we go. August 1, Doggist Universal Birthday for Shelter Dogs. August 5th is Work Like a Dog Day. August 7th is Sea Serpent Day. August 8th is World Cat Day. August 10th is Spoil Your Dog Day. Spoil Your Dog Day actually is like every day in our household. August 12th is World Elephant Day. August 14th is World Lizard Day. August 15th is National Check the Chip Day. That's a very important day. We recently had Bella chipped after we had an incident where she got out and she didn't have the collar on that had the tag on it that had her information. And so we recently had her chipped. And I actually wrote an article for Boomer Pet Magazine. You can look that up on the petfashionprofessionals.com because I felt like it was a really important article to write on microchipping your pet. And so that's an important holiday that sticks out to me. And it tells the story of what happened with Bella, and it encourages people and has some resources in that article about chipping your pet. So totally an aside. So moving on, August 16th is International Homeless Animal Day. August 17th is National Black Cat Appreciation Day. August 19th is World Orangutan Day. August 20th, this is a big day because it actually has three holidays on it. August 20th is National Homeless Animal Day. And so what's the difference between the one I mentioned there and the one before? One was international and one was national. So whenever we get word that there's a holiday like that, we just include them all. Okay, so August 20th, again, National Homeless Animal Day. It's also National Honeybee Day. It is also World Mosquito Day. August 22nd is National Take Your Cat to the Vet Day. August 26th is National Dog Day. August 28th is Rainbow Bridge Remembrance Day. August 30th is National Holistic Pet Day. And August 31st is National Dog Day. So sometimes we get different organizations that have basically declared a holiday, and one will declare it on one day and one will declare it on the other. And so that's why sometimes in the case of like National Dog Day that has two dates in the book, that's why there's that repetition, just to give folks an explanation of why that occurred. So if you want all of the pet holidays in advance, so you can plan your marketing in advance, you can get them in the Pet Business Planning Almanac that I co-authored with Ellen Zucker. She writes the astrology section and other sections that are in here. We also include the traditional holidays and observances. We include unconventional holidays and observances in addition to the pet holidays. And all of those are broken down by month, week, and date. There's tons of marketing articles in here, a listing of the media and publications in the pet industry, events, trade shows and conferences, fashion weeks. We have different organizations in the pet industry that are listed in the book. And of course, I mentioned Ellen's astrology section, which she has a full year overview. And then every single month she breaks down information by month for. And she writes it from a business planning and fashion and pet perspective. So, thank you for joining me. I hope this has been very helpful for you. Good luck in planning your marketing for August, and I will catch you the next time.